We Are All Completely Beside Ourselves by Karen Joy Fowler tells a story of a girl whose sister vanishes from her life. Now at college, Rosemary begins to see that in order to move forward, she must go back. What if you grew up to realize that your father had used your childhood as an experiment